वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बी ऑलवेज लर्नर। इस वीडियो में एक्सरसाइज 12.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 हम कवर करेंगे। आपको वीडियो पसंद आएगा, आप लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए। डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन। क्वेश्चन यहां पर है, ए फील्ड इज शेप ऑफ ट्रेपेज़ियम हुज पैरेलल साइड्स आर 25 सेंटीमीटर्स, 25 मीटर्स एंड 10 मीटर्स। The known parallel sides are 14 meter and 13 meter. Find the area of the field. Area of the field निकालना है and shape is given is trapezium. So for that we have to first of all draw the shape. So suppose this is the approximate shape we are having. So that kind of shape we are having. So this is 10 सेंटीमीटर, another parallel side is 25 सेंटीमीटर, not that is in meter, so we can write in meter. This is 25 meter, and this side is 13 meter, and this side is 14 meter, and we have to find out the area. For that, we have to first of all make it perpendicular. Just to bifurcate into the triangle and the rectangle. So this is the dotted line we draw just to separate the sections. So this is A point, this is B point, this is C point, this is D point. So suppose this is M and this is N. Fine. So, fine. So after that we can find a solution that this side DM is equal to CN. The DM is equal to CN. Fine. And this both side square is also equal, dm square is equal to cn square. Now this complete length is 25 centimeter and this length from A to M, this length is x, right? And if this is 10, so this am plus nb is, if this is entire is 25, so we can draw it like this, entire length is 25 meter and from this to this we are having 10 meter, right? And this length we are assuming x from this point to this point, right? So what is the length left here? Because agar ye 10 meter ho gayi hai to total bata bacha 15 meter. So 15 meter mein se x meter idhar chala gaya, to yahan bachega 15 minus x, fine. So this is nb. So we can find out dm. Dm is this one, right? So DM is a perpendicular. So if I am going to apply the Pythagoras, so DM square will be hypotenuse square minus base square within the square root. That is CN is equal to hypotenuse, that is CB square minus base nb square and the square root of that, fine. And there is a both side square, so we can write ad square minus am square, that is equal to cb square minus nb square. So that's how we can write. Now what is ad? Ad is given to us, that is 13 meter, that is am. This AM is given to us, which is X, we assumed, that is x square, and that is equal to CB. That is CB, that is 14 raised to the power 2 minus NB. NB is this one. This is 15 minus x. So that's how we can write it. Fine. So we just want to solve it. This is 169 minus x square. This 14 will become 196 minus. Now we have to apply the formula x minus y raised to the power 2. So this is 225 plus x square minus 30x. As per the formula, that is x minus y square, x square minus x square plus y square minus 2xy. So we have formula yahan apply kar diya. Now in another step, what we can do? We can find the value of x out of that. Fine. So first of all, we will open up the bracket. 169 x square, that is equal to 196 minus 225 minus x square minus 30x. Fine. So we can cancel this x square with this x square, and we are having what? 30x is equal to 196 minus 225 and minus 169. So that result in 198, right? So x is equal to 198 divided by 30, that is equal to 6.6. That is the value of x we are having. Now we have to calculate dm. So dm is equal to what? Ad square minus am square, right? As we did here. So that is equal to value of AD is 13 raised to the power 2 minus x. X, now we are having x, that is 6.6 raised to the power 2 square root of that. So this is comes out to be 13 plus 6.6. You can apply the formula 13 minus 6.6 in the bracket and square root of that. This will give us 19.6 multiplied by 6.4, and the square root of this term. So finally, we are having, after finding out the square root, this is 11.2 in meters. Fine. So we have to find out the area. Now we are having dm. We can apply the formula for area of trapezium, that is equal to 1 by 2 sum of the parallel sides, that is AB plus CD, and multiplied by distance between these two sides. So this is 1 by 2 bracket start, this is 25, CD is 10, and DM we are having 11.2. fine. So we can solve it. This is 35 into 11.2. after doing multiplication, we are having the result 196 meter square. So that is answer for this question. Hope you like the solution. Please subscribe the channel and do not forget to press the bell icon.